rise from the ground up, primed with a bloodline, patiently designed, foundation slowly intertwined, crafted a science around a passion, understanding us. I stood unique amongst the crowd, walking troubled paths, gasping for breath as brainstorms flood our minds. Self-inflicted was a love for crime, but recognition came with style. I gained respect and had the sketchbook stacked, yeah. Further the art before a paycheck was ever taxed. Fuck the jacks, fuck school, I never graduated. My study time was spent collecting ways to find my patience. Foundations rusted, blossoming a black rose, but finding peace amongst the shadows of the afterglow. Back at home with the conscience of a living corpse, 3 grand later, brain hemorrhaging a stricken war. Discovered justice, which was more or less a sedative, a self-induced sentence, tracking 4 floors of elements. I knew a couple cats were killing the trade, undiscovered when the king's guided, showing them the path to blaze. They passed the torch and let me vent out what I pen to paper. Needless to say, from there and out, the shit was second nature. I taste the vapor every time we rhyme and climb a greater. Illuminated with the mic is my eternal savior. A blemished portrait holds a blessing in disguise, as I landscape my wisdom under burgundy skies. I'm just a quarantine cell of evolution's golden ratio. The sun casting out the shadow of a danger zone. One of a segregated spawn forming sacred light, shaping the flame behind the iris of a naked eye.
The body of my taste possess extra strength.
As a youngin' found myself drunk, stumbling through a labyrinth, burning on the surface, going down painful like pure absinthe. Fluid backers through a passage of adolescent theatrics, where writers get pushed aside to make way for praising the actors. The early stages of madness, I grew to know the struggle of an odd-shaped figure trying to fit inside a social puzzle. Straight and played the sideline while the wolves were in a huddle. I searched for keys in a haystack to unbuckle the muzzle. Took apart my mechanics, all that remained was rubble. A scribbled sense of direction drenched in blackened oil puddles. A torn page of instructions of how to live with your troubles. And a reflective plate of tombstone accompanied by a shovel. Dispose of those components, sought guidance from resident. He revamped my system and installed a quadrant of elements. Defense mechanisms grin and bear in harsher weather. I was built to leave a mark like Sumerian architecture. Moving through dark dominions, my rivals would never see me. As music became religion, my Bible was MFTC. Puffing on the haze from the black sky to the sun up, bumping lazy gray then hitting track sides and run ups. Recording for you to listen to, but writing for me. Could care less whether I'm getting paid or rhyming for free. Designed to be the translator of what my third eye sees. I'll bet on myself before I ever try to herd blind sheep. Find me stuck between the light and dark, checking the corners, cause my life's the blood-drenched battleground for Set and Horus. The best of both worlds, universal symmetry, a two-way mirror between the present and my history.
Be your own self, don't ever be a mini-me.
Seed of a demon, not greener pastures. Future was bleak as I watched an angel weep in the darkness. Wings clipped, so from a young age, hate was being harbored. Master my own destiny, blocking memories of my father. Constructing the heavy armor, fighting to make peace. The more I try to fit in, the tighter constraints squeezed. Found myself cast aside from the mainstream, gasping for breath and drowning in violence and snakes greed. Surrounded by meteors, protected by a glass house. I'd smoke my thoughts away, decay the brain until I passed out. Woke up to my own screams and took the fast route. Strategize and exit through music, escaping my heart's doubts. Cut down on burning trees just to harvest my dream. I shine bright at sport but never felt like part of the team. Write red-eyed on stone tablets, busy carving a niche. A hermit shell quietly hides the mark of the beast. Related to like minds and took a battle axe to barriers. The voices in my head became unworthy challenges. Felt worlds apart like the earth cracking at its axis. Found a place to call my own but never paid actors their taxes. Vowed to never be a victim of habits or live for a status. Adapting to backstabbers, swinging the hatchet. Gifted with talent, so I practiced and shifted the balance. Penning thoughts with conviction and passion, evicting the madness. I went from a deep depression, locked up by the grief, to reaching for the sky. On a rocket of belief, to walk a righteous road with the prophets of the speech. With each step taken, paying homage to the streets.
I learned it as a child. Knowledge be the key. I learned it as a child. Knowledge be the key. To unlock your brain and set your mind stay free.